Wait a second. The God of War Bioshock. Done. Okay. I want to share that. What am I doing? I don't know. I'm back. We're playing the game. Playing the game. Taking my shoes off. Ah! To play this game. Ow. You know, I have never really beat Bioshock 1 or 3. I beat 2, but for some reason I never beat 1 or 3. I know the ending of 1, I know the basics. With 2, I mean, 2 I beat completely because I liked it, I liked the story. 3, I know the basics, I know the ending. So whenever I get to that game, it's not gonna be that hard. Always bright. Normal. I wanna get through the game at a reasonable pace. I'm not gonna pick fucking harder than shit.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I forgot subtitles. Boop. 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 I can change this. Oh. I got a medium. Yes. Yes. Eh. No. Yes. 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 It's a shoe! And a purse! Ooh, lock it. You not gonna climb up? Shit happened. No, my airplane. Put me back on. It's a lighthouse. What's over here? Can I get back in the water? I can. Propaganda. What did I say? The Great Chain? What did I say? The Great Chain? Oh, it says right there. Underneath his ass. Oh, this lighthouse is very extravagant. Why would I get in here? Would you kindly get in the damn submarine? What?
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different.
Mm-hmm.
I chose the impossible.
Mm-hmm.
I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
You know, on the outside, it don't look too bad. Too bad here on first appearance. So that's fire, switch weapon, plasmid, switch plasmid. That's not hard to remember. Basic controls, all the good old days. With games, you can save at any time. Oh, and actually, no. The good old days is where you had to save at a station.
Spear's coming up now. Johnny, security's flagging off all over. Get a move on.
Well, shit.
Is it someone new?
Good. Well, shit. Can't do anything, huh? Okay.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do something special. If I can remember it every stream, I'm gonna make a mark on every time someone says, would you kindly? And if I do keep it up, hopefully, I can count it all. So that was one. And at the end of the stream, I will count how many times it happened.
Take a deep breath and step out of the bus, sir. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
I'll trust you now. We're near your property! Oh my gosh! No, you won't. Bitch, that don't scare me.
Just a bit further.
I might turn up. Well, actually, yeah, I might do that. Don't care about that shit.
Would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Yep, up, up, up. He said it again. That's two. Shit, already twice.
Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they...
Crowbar. That's not a crowbar, that's a wrench. Come here, bitch.
Stop laughing at me.
Oh. Yeah, oh my gosh. Thank you for the shit. I'll take it. I hope I can keep up with all these "would you kindly" shit. That's my personal challenge right now. Anytime they say "would you kindly."
Now, your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Why the fuck would you walk over the rail?
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom.
Fuck, if I don't mess with the little sister, I should be fine. Until I start messing with them. Like a shit ton.
Daddy?
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's alright. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Creepy little girl. Shit. Come on.
You alright, Boyle? First time plasma, the real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Oh, I missed it. What the fuck? My stupid ass plane. Oh, it's my suitcase. I'll be fine. Hello. Hello? Thank you. Did he say really kindly?
None of these other chumps was talking.
Hey, bitch. That all? I see an ashtray. Nothing. Got me some smokes. Got me what are those chips? Got me some potato chips. Anything over here? I see a bag. Nothing worth it. I see a dead kit. What the fuck? Mr. Kittles! Mr. Kittles is dead. No, you didn't touch her. You did. Anything?
She's so stuck up, she is. I'll show her what happens to stuck up pipes.
Someone still talking? Is someone still around?
All I want is to eat someone. But this fucking place is poison.
Oh, they're up top. Okay. Well, this is gonna work out. It's not gonna fall like the last one.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the Splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
No. What's this? Thank you. What? Oh, I thought it said pet bear. I thought I was gonna pick up the fucking bear.
Why aren't you here? Why is it today? Then warm and sweet. Why can't mommy
Oh, nothing.
Plasmid.
Oh, you had a gun.
They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I like the fucking crouched psycho. It's like he's creeping along. Can I not just wear a mask and pretend I'm a splicer? What? Oh shit, chair! Ha! Oh shit! Don't mind me! Bitch! Oh. Ah, you motherfucker. Ah! Oh! I suck at this. Give me a pistol. Money. Drink, drink, drink. Oh gosh. What's this? Oh gosh. Hello. Gotta be my drink. Another bear. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Another New Year's, another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. Well, just, I guess I'll have another
no cigarettes. What the fuck?
To Diane de Quintuck, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan.
I don't get. Oh, can I just go in here? Hello? I'm here for the service in the mine.
What happened? I'm bleeding.
Why'd you dead? Give me all your shit. Thank you. It's not stealing when you're dead. I just found him like this, officer. Just found it all like this. I didn't mean to take it all.
You'll be knocking at my door.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Woohoo! Well, that was easy. Really? Yeah. At least you had money. Another guy had jack shit. What? Didn't mean to do it, lady. I'm gonna keep this on. I saw you! I can't carry no more first aids. No one answer. What the fuck? Oh.
I took spliced up. Somebody's gonna want me.
That was a bullshit.
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming up?
Yay, I got toilet booze. That's what I just got, toilet booze. Oh shit.
Get it fixed.
The toilet booze was great. Hello? Any more toilet booze? Nope, but there's a giant toilet wall.
Careful now. Would you
bonk? There's the third time. Yes, after I figure out. Okay, there's probably nothing to get here.
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Well, trophies, you should stop that. Oh, fuck. Sorry, I was just being quiet for no reason. Well then. What'd he drop? Oh. What's in here? Nothing. Wait, he had a... Oh my gosh, this guy had a Twinkie. Oh, where's the whiskey? Toilet water.
You're worthless! You're not...
Oh.
No!
Bitch. Pick up the pistol. Pick. What the fuck? Now pick it up. Oh, you won't let me pick it up.
She didn't fit in it.
I should change my weapon to this whenever I eat. We will both die! I killed them both. Anything I should... No comment? Just making... Yep. Okay, never mind. Just making sure... I mean, I walk pretty fucking fast as a character anyway. Just stand here. Let him come to me. Get the fuck away from me. Okay, two more. But I'm gonna go that way. Okay, I need to check bodies. What's down here in the men's restroom? Hello? Is there any more toilet booze? Oh, my ear. Sorry. Wait. We got bandages from the toilet. I think we're good. For now. Hello? What?
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Anna Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by...
Okay, that's kind of glitching in and out.
And with that, farewell. Or Buzzmobile, Jack.
Okay, they do come in, okay. Let me out!
I got him! Get out of there! Get out now!
Well, Although the first part of the game ain't that hard at all. But that cat I saw at the beginning of the game. Oh, poor Mr. Kittles. So far he said, would you kindly, 3 times. It's gonna be hard to keep track of all this. Would you kindly?
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
The parasites, free things, free markets, free will.
I got a map. Yay! And done. You mine now, bitch! I guess I can go in here, there's nothing else in here. Oh wait, it's supposed to be where I'm supposed to go. Kill them! Thank you for the Twinkie. So I gotta go this way. Let's go back out because of the fact that I wanna... How the fuck am I supposed to get a machine gun?
Was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we plinked away with our scalps.
Is this guy supposed to have a machine gun?
Boy, morality. Yes. We could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
I'm gonna fuck him up and do someone else.
He released me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the attack, not once. But doctors.
Man, no one has anything.
He told me that once.
Oh shit. Doop, 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 doop. Doop, 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 doop. Boop. Boop, and a boop. Update it!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Bye, Vodka. Yes. Okay, what I wanted. I'm not even listening to the one chick who's supposed to be talking. What? Oh shit!
Now you must all take
I got this. Don't want to hurt me. Not check that. Okay. Woo! Woo! Move it! Yay, I used all my ammo. Look at that. Yes, I did. I'm happy about it. Well, nothing in there. Thank you, Miss Handbag Lady. Again.
You promised me pretty, Simon. You promised me pretty. Now look at me. Look at me.
Nobody fucking cares.
You keep an eye peeled for Simon. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
I don't want to go forward yet. Ooh, it's pretty.
Your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak.
I know there's one person in here. Oh, you son of a bitch.
All them machines will short out right in front to hit them with electrovolt.
There it is. Your man! Thank you for killing them for me. I love you! Oh. I'm just gonna buy that one. I don't feel like doing it. Get into that. Got that. What is this?
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. The farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert.
I'm looking at my other one.
Looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Thank you. Thank you. Trash can? Nothing. Oh, what? There's something right there. Let me in.
I don't want to hurt you.
I want to hurt you, though. Told you. Wanted to hurt you. But I do. I'll hack this one. There we go. This one, that one, this one, and that one. Now I can heal for only 10 bucks. So I can't go through there. Another dead lady. Another pistol. Thank you for the ammo. I think I just went full circle here, so. There we go.
I was at German prison camp.
Oh shit. I'll grab this one for future.
I have love for science. German doctor.
I think I'm good.
Sometimes
to surgery.
The error.
After I check you.
I just make him angry.
Yeah. Whatever.
I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me. Then why tell me? Well, I said if you are going
down,
things, at least you should do them properly.
Potato chips. What's in here? Got that. Thank you. I'm just drinking all damn time. Who cares? I forgot I had that. Anything else down here other than the actual way forward? Well, I'm good to go forward.
What's the greatest lie ever?
I can't.
I promise to do no harm.
Well, I promise not to really care. Give me all the coffee. Oh shit.
Security cameras. I can hear the inferno things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Hack it. Auto hack. Corpse. Push the button. Then the corpse. And use it again. To collect Hacker's Delight. Get all that, didn't you?
I'm opening you
up! I don't give a shit! Oh. What the heck's all? I'm getting a lot of shotgun shells, but no shotgun. I think I was supposed to get a shotgun by now. I think I missed something. Give me a second, you guys. That gin was great. And oh, okay, I made it back to the entrance. Hello. I hear you.
He's terribly funny, but his wife is gross.
Get out of my way. I know a Big Daddy's supposed to show up here eventually, but where would he be by now? Oh, well. Okay. Oh damn, that guy tried to hide. That was mean. That person was dead. Yeah. Oh shit! Don't need your shit. Oh, fuck. Damn, it's difficult. What? I need a straight one. You. And then you. Now I'm done. Hello? The mortician in? Hello? Left your body. That's quite rude of you to leave this lady here. Bitch. Okay, I tried to shoot in the back of the head, it did nothing. 0451. eat, search, thank you. Man, I'm getting a lot of shotguns, so 0451. Yay! Shoes! Who said that? What? Okay, that was the only door down there. I went through that one. What the fuck? Motherfucker tried to attack me with a gurney. Oh no! Ah! Oh. Stay there. I think I got enough shotgun shells before this. Give me all your shit. Give me all your shit. I didn't have to come down here. Give me your shit. Nothing. Money. More shotgun. Which tells me the shotgun's gonna be big in this game. If I can fucking aim it. Let me collect the shit. Oh, you fucking shadow.
Little freak. Such a tiny imagination. Content to sit there with the tanks of Adam tweaking and optimizing. I agree. Adam is a canvas of a genetic modification. What to blasphemes.
I burned you. I burned you more. Oh shit, everything's burning now. What the fuck?
Love is happy.
Yay.
Ah, but it ended once.
Go back to this guy.
Now I look at life. When lies are cloudy.
For the money. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Things in life are free.
Yep. No, it's just a ball launcher.
The flowers in spring. The robin.
Anybody?
The sunbeams are gone.
There's a save.
Everyone.
No? Okay. No one's here. No one likes me. Okay, I gotta find a key somewhere. Where is that key? Oh, it's right there. Have fun.
Hello.
I'm bad! What the fuck just happened there? What the hell? Oh, shit happens. Where the fuck am I? Oh. I'll buy you out. Oh my shit. Thank you. One, okay, and 24 of these. What about you? Oh yeah. So I got enough of that. This came out of there. Oh shit! Hello? Okay. I got enough. Thank you for that. What are you looking at? Oh.
It's always the same. Looking for a tacky little
nothing. Got it. Are you dead? Thank you. Wrench jockey, yeah, I'll take it. Bitch! Stay away.
Clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject age white male.
Heck. I'll start it. Shit.
We've
the lot of there it is. Ah, fuck. I thought he'd done. Fuck it. $60. I think I'm good. Oh. Oh, okay, never mind. In the butt. Yeah, I think that's everything now. Fuck you! Shit, get up there. Fuck you! I'm still in the same area, I need to go. Can't go in there. But I can go this way.
Genetic modifications, purely nature.
know. Hello. I'm gonna cure you one day.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
To what?
Not finished! Not finished!
Oh. Oh.
Some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord ain't a quitter.
Woo!
I can hear that splice sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here.
Oh.
Give
me that shit.
Things like that could help you turn the table but are clear a path.
Give me a second. Come on, shoot again!
Nurse.
Okay, fuck you! There we go. There we go. Maybe we keep it now. I just need more pistols. Hello. Are you?
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time.
Oh shit. Hack it. Do. This way, that way, up, that way, and that way, and that way. You're mine now, bitch! I'll call you Junkie. Thank you. Do. That one? Or that one? No. Shit. Had it good the first time. I'm done. I give it some time. Not the right way. Got it. Do that. Check your shit. Now I don't need the armored piercing. I'm saving the armored shit for the fucking big daddy. I'll take all you. Hold that.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Stein.
Oh, hey. Do, which fucking way? Does it fucking matter? No, it don't.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too now, what's this guy's? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Not ugly, you're ugly! Thank you.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the chaos diamond and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Okay, he did not say would you kindly yet. Why is there still music?
Poro Silk and Diamond.
The nose looks terrific, Dr.
What's wrong with being too symmetrical though? Is that like an actual thing I have to worry about now? Do I have to worry about being too symmetrical? People might hate me afterwards? Yeah, too symmetrical!
Excuse me?
Scalpel!
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
I don't need it. I'm saving the shotgun too.
Stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. You're fucking hitting me! Hello?
Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones!
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Why would that be out of those things are carrying? Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this.
Was that a big daddy?
I will make it to be worth your while.
Okay. What did I see over here? There's like a weird... Was it just redness? I think so. I'm gonna search your daddy first. Never mind. I'll rescue.
No! 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 You saved me.
You look uglier now than you did whenever you had red eyes. Quit running into my ass. Shit.
Yes. The reward will become clear in time.
See, bitch, you made me drunk. Get up there. Oh, what the fuck's that noise?
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship,
I can do one of these, but I like this one.
Is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host.
Now save it for these dudes.
So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Damn, I got a lot of shotgun. Hello? Oh, I'm just back. Okay, never mind.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Let me make sure I got everything. Okay, that just might be a torn shirt, but it just looked like it was clipping for some reason. Time to get... Oh, well, I'll find one on the way.
Time for a nap.
Bitch.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
What a bitch. Where the fuck you go? Throw another one!
Got it! Extracting everything! Oh.
bitch. Where the fuck you go? Where the fuck is this box? I gotta go up. You're welcome.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Yeah, I doubt it. So far it's still only been three, unless I missed one, of him saying, "Would you kindly?" I'm still trying to make sure I get them all. I actually can't wait to play all the DLCs for each game, because, I know in Bioshock Infinite, it actually tells you how he came up to know that little phrase. Secret phrase. Phase! Phases! Bullshit! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do about it. What the fuck? That's bullshit. What do you mean? Hack that for $12. Where'd you go? Okay. There you go. Wasted ammo!
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Yay! Thunder here! Bullshit, that's what! Damn, I'm getting a lot of fucking ammo. Like how you walk. That's the kind of music I think whenever this guy's walking. Son of a bitch! Get it. What is this? The shotgun. Oh shit. It's a first aid kit. Yeah. And it's a lead head. Oh, there's another guy right there. I can deal with you. Well, I gotta go under there at some point. Don't need you. And that. I'll keep that. Okay. Let me see. How about I do this? 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 And this again. And then, and this. Damn. Thank you. And then I want
kill your cravings in the circus of value.
Oh shit. Oh. Go straight. You. Aha!
Welcome to the circus. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
You shut up. Fucking way. Do, there we go. Thank you. Anything else? Anything else?
Treat you like a new. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Jimmy?
Damn, they're giving it to him.
Ready to talk now?
They're giving it to him. Where'd your body go? Okay, back up I go. Supposed to go this way. Ah, fucker. Hello?
Atlas Radio down ahead says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Am I?
Come back to me! find something to keep you alive. Now.
Ooh.
And then
finally.
Those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Yeah, they all dead. Get my money back. So what? I wasn't paying attention. Can't I get down to that little section? There's a way. What did what? Ooh. I don't think I should be doing that so often because I think that just gets rid of everything. Let's go, Sachin, before I end this stream. I always want to press X, but I'm like, no, I can't.
Thank you.
Now get the phone. Okay, you go that way. There was one right there. Where the fuck are you going? What? What?
Sister is a criminal offense.
Where the fuck you going? You went all the way over here just for that one? Stupid little girl. No point to do that, but now, give me a shit. Let's go back. Might as well finish this one. Yo, Goli. Nice green dress. Ow.
Thank you for helping me.
Oh. Well then, that wasn't so bad. Oh. Oh, damn you, Mr. Pickles. Thank you. You son of a bitch.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of footling. The kind with vision.
Might as well.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine Earthquake scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
That one. Here we go. Do do do. I need that one. There we go. Ow. That hurt. Where's she at? No. Need that. Ow. Bit hurting me. Okay, let's go. Well, it didn't ask me to try to get that because I collected a Heat Seeker RPG. Forward I go, forward I go. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Man, I got a lot of ammo.
Jesus made this, I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong.
Me some snap on those spider splicers and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Good.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm ready for him. Actually, how should I? He might be dead, but still got a bonus. You. Got the camera. Got you. Do each one. Oh, is that score better? Another shotgun. you. Great. Another one. And a second one.
Baby, is that you?
Mr. Cut. How's
the... No! See you tagging? I got on film, that's why. Oh, shit. I was like, why won't I take any more film?
We treat you, monster.
Got you again.
Never!
Bitch. The lead head. Ah. Another lead head. Listen, film.
Hey,
in all this shit, because this is all the one I'm gonna mainly use to fight a big daddy. So I'll be good when the time comes.
The death penalty and rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch next.
Step two again.
Pay for our ordeals.
Action shot. Yeah, but that still gives me
songs of joy, songs of passion. My, why even ask? And if I can send her to when people,
I'm gonna look through here.
Submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
Got one. Drink, drink. Yeah.
Bigger and better plasmids.
Get in there.
Fontaine poorhouse is coming.
maintain recruiting centers.
What we know here, we're close to have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves our way for miseries.
You know, I'm gonna get. I don't know if I should.
Kneeling on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it.
I'm in a bar.
Bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired gorillas. But this leader then.
Yeah.
He seems to know his way around the grift. This keeps him nose clean, but not so clean. But the right people don't know he's not doing trifling.
Oh, the nitro splicer. It's the first time getting one of those. Pay for the bathroom? That's stupid.
The scum of the earth!
Gotcha! Thank you. And we got it. I got no more film, so it doesn't matter. Killing them fast.
Come on, you fuckers!
I killed them fast before. Where do I know? Actually, I should be in this. Back down and go! Okay. Oh no, I can go that way. Hacking your shit. Bye.
It's my wife, Myra. She's a right pain in the neck. But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. But I can't help feel God punishing me for bringing her back to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
There's another big daddy in this area. No? Okay. The point to fight him if there's no little sister with him? See if he finds a little sister. If he does, then I will fight him. If he doesn't, then there's no point to fight him. Oh. No, I'm destroying it. Can I buy film? No? Okay. So I'm not worried about him. Get this. I bitch. No, we can't be together. Yeah, my dad. I think, what the fuck's happening? Why is she leaving? Because she's healing her damn self. Thank you.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carry, ain't I eat? Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
She just wanted me to switch something.
Very well, take your
plasma
away now, can he?
But, oh, the weapon thing, yeah. Might as well. That's what he's gonna try and freeze me. Another one. Fuck. Oh. Get my guns back. Ooh, what's this? What should I upgrade? Of course. I have so much fucking ammo for it. Until later. Ah, shit, they open.
You can't win. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
Fontaine fucks you.
Dude, he fucks you.
Rip.
I know what you're up to.
You did. Regularly save.